Why doesn't glue stick to the inside of the bottle?
Yes, ma'am.
So I just got the question, why doesn't glue stick to the inside of the bottle? Any leads?
I've got images, but I don't have any items. I just have pictures.
Okay.
Use Sam? This coffee. It's too hot.
Sam?
Somebody's birthday, but that's about all I got.
We could bing it.
Who said that? Sam?
Yes?
Why do you have that face?
What face?
I don't know what you're talking about.
What? I saw my images up. It's not me.
I'm just Googling stuff.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what I thought. Now, what are we going to do?
I don't know.
Did we read a book?
What's a book?
Seriously?
I don't know. Let's Google it.
We are Google. You dummy.
Gosh.
Well, the nearest library is 2 miles.
Guess we better start walking.
We have to get there.
Nothing even about glue.
It's because you're in the children's section.
There are other sections.
Send me a link to these sections. Oh, that's a sheet.
I found it. It's the bottle.
No, it's not. It's a chemical in the glue.
Bottle.
Glue.
Bottle.
Glue. This is hopeless.
Hey, look. I finally got an answer. Error code 3456 has no answer.
What?
Why is... Is the a
Wumba goobity goo.
Life is a bear, but it sucks for me.
Sad, but it's true. Okay.
Before everybody gets ready, you have to dance.
No, I'm thinking of adding like a blooper scene at the end.
You do realize you're on camera, right?
Oh, really?
You had to film that whole thing, really?
Yeah.
Yep.
Well,
you bruised my sternum.
Good.
Not my sternum.
I don't know.
It's recording.